I had a chat with them earlier. They're going to be taking those books back to Elbaf. Don't worry. Apparently, they were led by, they were ordered by some giant that was covered in bandages. So some kind of, like, mummy giant or something. Anyway, don't worry. They're not going to destroy the books or anything like that. They're not going to hand them over to the world government. So, Vegapunk, by the way, we get a whole view of him finally, and his Stella body is, it's Albert Einstein's, you know, like the picture that Albert Einstein took with his tongue, like, you know, like, that's the picture here, okay? So, Vegapunk, oh god, how to describe this man's body? By the way, most people, that anything, whatever you guessed up until now, probably not accurate, although, you can go back and look this up, but I remember I was part of Roger Bass's Vegapunk design contest, like 3 or 4 years ago. I think it was back in 2018. He did the art contest, and everyone entered into what they thought Vegapunk would look like. If I remember correctly, the winner of that contest actually did draw Vegapunk with, like, a giant forehead. So it would make sense, okay? Because he has, get it? Because he has a big brain, so... Would be 65. Yeah. So I thought Punk would be a lot older than that right now. I thought he would be like in his 90s or maybe even older, maybe like 200 years old with like cybernetic enhancements. But now he's the same age. He's like a normal age right now. He's like 65.
Thank you. Rolling up, Uber black Cadillac, high heel boots and a sexy body full of tats. Baby's bad, oh baby's hella bad. After her there ain't no coming back, wanna take a run at that. I think she's feeling me, turn it up a few degrees. My imagination of her body gets the best of me. Oh gosh, she's such a tease, bitten lips, bruised knees. I'm addicted to her, need her touching me. Cause she got a bad little waist and we tearing down this place. Off the liquor that we chase, got some egos to the face. Baby I don't need no space, coming closer for a taste. And I'll show you how I make everything just fade away. Cause she's like sex, drugs, girl.